This is the church.
JC, you came to us after being out at JBC for quite some time. While you are quite young, you have the distinction of being the oldest member of JBC Majas. Now, I only bring this up as an example of how I see you as a committed seeker. One may say it's easy to come to JBC Majas after JBC, because the JBC life is all you know. However, you were out in the world and then came back to this way of life. This deep commitment